Go for it, Bex. Go, we should, yes.
I found right bike, though.
Hey, Clow, there you go.
Someone screamed at me to don't go.
Who did?
Somebody screamed at me to not go, and I got scared to death.
Wait, somebody on, like, somebody skiing by you?
No, no.
All right, she can't stop. All right, just go. Ready? Just go, Morgan. Just go.
I got scared to death. I thought I was, like, going into some trap.
All right, yeah, don't worry about it, sweetie. You'll be fine. Yep.
Yes.
You want to go first?
Okay.
Go for it. All right, well, check it when we get down, all right? How did you do that? Maybe your boots need to be tighter? Just straight, you're just going straight. We're going to the bottom of this hill. Just go all the way straight down. There you go. You alright?
Oh,
maybe, do we need to tighten your boots? No?
Alright. No, I think I'm wrong.
You want to swap them? We'll swap them when we get to the bottom.
Oh,
Chloe, I don't know. Relax. 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 I don't know.
I like stopping.
Yeah. Spraying me? Nice. Alright, ready, Chloe? Go. Yeah, I don't know. He wiped out, I guess.
That was Chloe a couple years ago.
She had to go down on the sled.
But she didn't wipe out, she literally...
Well, she fell over.